day, a Susquehanna Valley High School band will be honored at the state capitol, and it's recognition that's well-deserved. The Biglerville High School band has had a tremendous amount of success in recent years, and as News 8's Jerry Gish shows us, they've won major competitions and sent members to national bands, all from a small school. Take a listen.
When you hear music coming from the band room at Biglerville High School in Adams County, it's the sound of success. Just take a quick look around the room and you see trophies and plaques filling shelves and wall space. And this year may have been their best yet.
I just started jumping around and it was just amazing.
Martha Shoup is one of three band members to be named to the Army All-American Marching Band, along with Jack Cooper and Lindsay Caslow. The All-American Band only takes 120 students from around the country and only selected 9 this year from the entire state of Pennsylvania. So to have 3 from one school is pretty amazing.
We've done everything together, and so it was just awesome that this is one more thing that we get to do together.
And it's not only individual achievements. Biglerville won the prestigious Atlantic Coast Championships in their division this year, and have been in the top 3 the past 5 years in that event that features schools from 9 states.
The band supports the guard, and the guard supports the band, and a lot of schools you go to, that's not always the case. It's just great knowing that we support each other.
The driving force behind all this is Jamie Cope, the band director, who's been at Biglerville for 30 years. She also points to support from the school and parents.
The kids are phenomenal. You know, we've had great leadership with the kids, maturity. They're able to adapt and adjust, and that's important, not just for band, but just for life.
And all of this has been accomplished at a small school. That's just been even more motivation for these kids to succeed.
We just have a lot of passion because we come from a small school and we just really want to get noticed because we are from a small school, because we don't get that opportunity that much. So we're kind of willing to work for what we really want. We're definitely a family.
Jerry Gish, News 8.
And later today, the Biglerville High School band will be honored by State Representative William Tallman at the state capitol. They'll be given citations on the floor of the House of Representatives. The band's also performing at Disney World next year. They'll love that.